Venus. By Christ, you should have seen us. The figurehead was a whore in bed, sucking on a dead man's penis. Captain's name was Lager. He was a dirty bugger. He wasn't fit to shovel shit from one place to another. The second mate was Andy. By Christ, he had a dandy. They cursed his cock on a jagged rock for coming in the brandy. The third mate's name was Morgan. For God, he was a Mormon. From Arbor State, he played till late upon the captain's organ. The captain's wife was Mabel. For God, she was so able. She gave the crew their daily screw right over the galley table. He stuffed his ass, broken glass, and circumcised his zipper. The captain's lovely daughter likes swimming in deep water. Delightful spills when the conga reels and found a sexual quarter. The cocky's name was Freeman, and he was a dirty demon. He fed the crew on menstrual stew and hymen fried in semen. Was called Rover, and they turned that poor thing over, and they pound the ass of that poor old hound all the way from hell to Dover. When we reached our station, from skillful navigation, the ship got sunk in a wave of spunk from too much masturbation.